Good evening. I'm Vicki George. Could Joshua Galker admit to the murder of 14-year-old Trey Zwicker? That question was brought before the court today as the case took another turn. WLKY's Ann Bowden is live outside the Judicial Center with what happened in the courtroom. Ann?
Well, Vicki, Joshua Galker and his son, Joshua Young, are accused in the murder of Trey Zwicker. And Galker is the one who is accused being the mastermind behind the murder, but his son, Joshua Young, is the one who is accused of killing Zwicker, carrying out that crime. But in court today, it was Joshua Young's attorney who said it's Galker who is guilty of all of it, and he may even plead guilty to it.
That's a tampering, alone in complicity.
16-year-old Josh Young listens to the indictment against him. In court Friday morning, the original murder case against him is dismissed, and he pled not guilty to the newest charges of tampering with physical evidence and complicity to commit murder. His father, the alleged accomplice, was supposed to be in court with him, but...
We apparently still don't have Mr. Galker. I've been informed that he's still over in Indiana.
Jailed in Floyd County on an unrelated theft case, the county hadn't released him to Louisville authorities. But in his absence, Galker's case and possible plea took center stage as court continued.
Quite frankly, we really don't know what plea is going to enter in arraignment. We've heard so many different things that I don't want to get into right now. It is theoretical.
Think he might enter a plea of guilty?
It's possible.
A guilty plea from Galker could mean a much shorter case.
We'll just have to wait and see when Mr. Galker comes, when Mr. Galker gets here and he's arraigned.
In May of 2011, residents found Trey Zwicker beaten to death near Liberty High School. Young was originally arrested for the murder, but last month police got new information from two jail inmates who produced a letter. It stated Galker not only put his son up to the murder, but he had a motive. Trey Zwicker's mother allegedly aborted Galker's baby. The letter stated Galker said, an eye for an eye. In court Friday, Young's attorney said Galker is guilty of all of it, and his client deserves to be free.
Josh wants his name cleared, and he's been incarcerated for over a year in the Louisville Metro Youth Detention Center. He wants to get back to his normal life.
Now, Vicki, the original trial date was set for mid-October, but that trial date has been postponed. It hasn't been rescheduled because it's pending upon the arraignment of Galker and his plea. Now, if there is a trial, Commonwealth wants to try both men together in the same trial, but the defense says no way. They want it tried separately. All of it remains to be seen. Reporting live outside the Judicial Center, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
Thank you, Ann. The next pretrial date that could decide whether the men will be tried separately or together is set for mid-September.